Well, there's a new album out right now from the legendary Jimmy Buffett. The singer passed away on September 1st, but the new album called Equal Strain on All Parts was announced and finished before his death. It has 14 new songs and Buffett's 32nd and final album. It features collaborations from big names like Paul McCartney.